Hey guys, welcome to your weekend market wrap with Lindsay from Raymorph Capital. What a week to be a trader. This is a high volume, high volatility trade week. We had significant moves to the upside in silver. I maintained the gold-silver ratio. The old classic wage pair of Australian dollar, New Zealand dollar, moving slightly on the downside, however, offering plenty of opportunities. Starting to have a turnaround in the fortunes of the Japanese yen, pointing towards more global weakness, particularly with the Australian dollar, but also the New Zealand dollar, which is why the Australian dollar, New Zealand dollar pair is such a good wage trade, whether it's going up or down. It just moves in nice 20-30 point ranges in today. Obviously, it's nice if you go with the direction as well, but in this pair it doesn't really seem to matter. We've got a situation where even though there's massive talk of US rate cuts, everywhere else is cutting too, so it's a race to zero. So it's been a really successful week here, guys. I hope that anyone that watches watches the video this far has had an awesome week. And actually, when you start to understand that it doesn't really matter exactly to get the best price more than it does for you to actually get the best position size and then just manage the position going forward through the week. That is a far more effective profit strategy than trying to pick the top or the bottom or even pick the trend for that matter. Sometimes rangy markets are the best because you can jump in and jump out as we've done gold this week, and we've had to watch the silver price go through the roof while having only the position we had on there. So that's a lesson to tell you that you don't need trending markets to necessarily make a lot of money. Anyway, guys, I'll leave that with you. This is your weekly market wrap with me, Lindsay, from Raymorph Capital for the 20th of July 2014. Thank you to all those people that have stayed listening through, and if you've got any questions or comments, please leave them below. I'll reply and read all of them, and read and reply all of them as well. Thank you. Stay tuned for my weekly market wraps, plus hopefully every day this week we'll have the weekly market minute and the daily market minute as well. So thanks for that, guys. See ya. Bye.